What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Papillon and Jay, and I am back with another reaction video. But you guys read by the title, Gucci Mane just dropped Long Live Dolph music video, and he also dropped I don't know if it was like a mixtape album. As you guys may or may not know, my favorite artist of all time is Gucci Mane LaFleur, Mr. Zone 6, whatever names you guys have for him. He's just my favorite artist of all time. But yeah, I want to hear this because unfortunately, Young Dolph did pass away recently, and rest in peace, Young Dolph. We all miss you. I'm gonna hear this song, see what he gotta say, understand the lyrics and what he's like saying. But I'm already talking too much. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe if you're new, and click that bell so you won't miss out any more videos. And without further ado, guys, let's jump straight to the video.
Omar, the director.
Gucci always gotta have the drip, the jewelry. Man, rest in peace, Dolph. Long live Dolph.
R.I.P. the flipper. A money getting nigga. Had to bless one up for Dolph. Don't think they felt you like I felt them. Say niggas wanna be a be the one that come to kill you. Now don't that sound familiar? Your name they gon' remember. Can't be quiet and go silent like violent. We still outside. Hurting me inside. I can't hide it. It's hard to hide.
Damn.
Been a trial robber. It's a miracle if you survive. Every day I pray and thank the Lord that I'm still alive.
It must sound real harsh and real hard to be a rapper nowadays. Well, with like more to the OG rappers, because if you personally ask me, this new generation rappers like the Island Boys and I don't know, Little, whatever, Young, whatever, like, I don't know. I'm not trying to sound like I'm 30, 40, 50. I'm only 25 years old. However, I still do like old school music. And this new generation music, it's not it. But I'm going to go back a few seconds because he said something very interesting.
Can't hide it, it's hard to hide. Been a trial robber, it's a miracle if you survive.
Survive.
Every day I pray and thank the Lord that I'm still alive. When it comes to legend, don't forever in my top five. Real life,
okay.
Street nigga, never had to tell lies. Remember, used to rap about weed, he didn't sell pies. Fresh as young nigga on the scene, had his own style. Don't take your life for granted, could be gone in seconds.
Oh,
Memphis to the six. They built you in the bricks. The days you died, it broke my heart. A day I won't forget. One thing you know you miss. One thing you know we piss. It's paper rock forever. You know what gon' represent.
Okay.
You know Glock gon' represent. Little Trey gon' represent. I just said so many deals.
Oh yeah, because Trey is his like youngest son name. And that was his, like, I believe that was his nephew or cousin, Key Glock. And Key Glock also listened to Key Glock. That's crazy, man. Like, all the young people just be dying early. Oh, man. It's very unfortunate. We just gotta stop with the gun violence. Especially when you make it and then you go back to your hometown. That's, like, the craziest part. People really, like, they really envy you, especially, like, well, I was gonna say, like, not even major cities, like, just, you know, wherever you're from, anywhere, like, there's no specific city, but I'm just, you know, just throwing it out there, like, unfortunate in this situation. Memphis, you go back, can't even buy damn cookies, but rest in peace, Young Dolph.
I gon' represent, good Trey gon' represent. I just shed so many tears, I had to hit the mic and vent. I pull up, this an event. We pull up, this how it went. Threw so much money and magic, bitches say we pay they rent. Million dollar cost no tent. We stressed out like where they went. Know your legacy gon' live, but know exactly what you meant. When it comes to independent, man, you are the president.
And Young Dog did have a fleet of like camouflage cars. That was really nice. That was really dope.
what you meant. When it comes to independent, man, you are the president. For playing on your relative, showing love when hesitant. Trying to find a positive, but it's only negative. So much hate and envy out here, I don't got too forced to give. So this is how it is, gotta die to get your prop. Never get your flowers while you're here, and damn, that sells a lot. All this senseless violence that I'm seeing, I swear it needs to stop. Humans killing other human beings almost round the clock. Down the surface.
I like what he said. All this senseless violence gotta stop. I'm gonna go back. Like, see, this is why I like Gucci, cause he just be saying the truth.
Never get your flowers while you're here, and damn, that sells a lot. All this senseless violence that I'm seeing, I swear it needs to stop. Humans killing other human beings almost round the clock. Down the circle, circling the block. Drop the top, this time for doubt. Every time you see Goo walk this summer, you gon' see it off. And be careful and stay dangerous. Every time I leave the house, the heart stacked against you. Trying to make it out. Backseat of my Rolls Royce bound, I'm playing paper route.
Okay.
Since dog, that's all I'm bumping. I can't take it out. Never leave the house without. Never do stunt moves for clout. If you all about your paper route, then roll one up for dog. Chopper on my couch. Peas all around my house. Young nigga, I be fresh as fuck, reminding you of dog. That bitch from the south. My name in her mouth. This bitch here by her paper routes, her favorite rapper dog.
Miss you, homie. I don't want to miss you. I lost a friend. I lost a homie. The world lost a friend. Lost a father. And a son. Damn.
Yeah, I know Gucci real hurt. Cause that was like one of his like good friends. it's just crazy. I'm not gonna lie, that music video was dope. He had like pictures of him and like Dolph and everything. I know it's not really like an emotional video, but it's just, you know, the fact that we lost Young Dolph, and I don't know, man. I feel like a lot of rappers do have enemies, but from my understanding, Young Dolph was liked by everybody. But it's just a very unfortunate situation that happened in Memphis. But I did like the music video, though. It was dope. I like all of Gucci's music. And the Long Live Dolph, it's just really sad, really unfortunate. But thank you guys for watching this reaction video to Gucci Man, Long Live Dolph. Make sure you give this video a big like if you like it. Subscribe if you're new. And also click that bell. And let me know what other videos I can react to in the comments section below. But alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, I'm out.